Assalamu alaikum, my dear students. How are you? Hope you are well by the grace of Almighty Allah. All of you are welcome to NIBS Home School. This is Abir Hussain Khan, assistant teacher in mathematics at day shift of National Ideal English Version School. Today I'm going to take mathematics class 4, class 5. And our today's topic is chapter 13 and our lecture 20 and HWS 14, which is the same as this class. And here is my contact number. If you need, you can contact with me. Now, let's go to start our class. Look here. Here is a question. And here is a box. Then, open your book at page 151. Then you see this question. The table on the right shows the population area and population density for 4 villages. Look here. There are table and here is the population area square in meter and density people per square meter. And here is 4 villages. Here is village A, village B, C and D. A village here is population 1800, area is 15 in square kilometer unit. And in B here is 2200 population in there are some unit of area will determine this one. And here is density 110. Here is C villages similarly, and here is D. Look here, here is question number 1, fill in the blank A, B, C, D. To determine question number 1, 2, 3, 4, we have to know a law which is used here, population density is equal population divide by area. Population density is equal to population divide by area. From this one we can write another one. What will be the population here? Here it will be population density multiply area equal population. Here is number 2 is population density multiplied by area, then it will be population in total. Then number 3, what will be here? Look here, here we have determined population, here is population density. So now we want to determine the area, then it will be population density here is population divide by population density. Population divide by population density is equal area. Look here, here is a 3 law. Here is population density equal population divide by area. Population density multiply area equal population in total, and population divide population density is equal to area. We have to use these 3 laws to solve this problem, and you have to learn these 3 laws. Now question number 1, look here, here is question number 1, fill in the blank A, B, C, D. Here is A in density column, so we have to determine density here. And we know that the law of population density equal total population divide by area. So in 1 here is total population and from the chart we got area is 15 square kilometer. Now the population density equal population divide by area. So here population is 1800 and it will be divided by 15. So here 1800 divided by 15, 15 ones are 15, and here is 3 is remaining here, and it makes 30. 15 twos are 30, and here is 0, so and it makes 120. So here it will be 120 is the population density here. So in one it will be 120. Now B is in area column, so we have to determine here area. Hope you understood how can we determine the density in A. Now number B is here, total population is 2200, and we have to determine here the area in square unit, and here is density, that means population density. Population density is 110. Now the area is total population divide by population density. So here is population is 2200 divided by population density is 110. After dividing this one, 2200 divide by 110, and it makes 220, and here is 0, and it will be 0. So here it is, 20 is the area in square unit. So we can write in B here it will be 20. Now in C, look here, we have to determine population in total. Hope my dear students you understood this one, that means question B. Now question number C, we have to determine the population, that means total population, and here is given the area is 25 square kilometer, and the density is, that means population density is 60. Now the total population, what will be here, total population will be population equal, we know that population density multiply by area. So here population density is 60 and area is 25 square unit. So here it will be 60 multiply by 25, 5 zeros are 0, 5 6 are 30, and here we will skip the ones place, 2 zeros is 0 and 2 6 are 12. So here is 0, 0, 5 and 1. So the total population will be 1500. Hope you understood this one. And the last one is D. D is the density we will be determining here, which is similar as number A. Now here is population. And here is area, 8 square kilometer. So the population density is, population density, population density will be population divided by area. That means total population is 2240 will be divided by 8. Then here 2240 divided by 8, 8 2s are 16, and after subtracting here it will be 6, then bring down 4 here and it makes 64, 8 8s are 64, and then bring down 0 will be here and it will be 0. So the density is 280. So you can write here, here is 280, and in C it will be 1500. Now look at this box. In village A, here is population in total 1800, area 15 square kilometer, and density is 120 people per square kilometer. In B, it is 2200 is the total population and area is 20, density is 110. In C, here is total population is 1500, area is 25 square kilometer, and density is 60. In D, it is 2240 and area is 8 square kilometer and density is 280. So we have already done in question 1. Now look at the question number 2. Here are some short questions. Which village has the largest populations? Which village has the largest populations? From this table we can determine which one is the largest population. Look at this population column. Here is this one, this one, this one, and this one, and it is 2240 is the largest population here. So which village has, the village, the village D has the largest population. Number 2, look at the question. Number 2 is largest area. Look at the area column. Here is 15 square kilometer, 20 square kilometer, 25 square kilometer, and 8. Here is 25 is the largest area in village C. So the largest area, the village C has the largest area. Number 3, the largest populations are, the largest populations are, where is the largest population here? Largest population is in D. Here is the largest populations. So it will be, the largest population is 2240. In village D. Hope you understood the question number 2. And look here, here is the question number 3. Which village is more likely to have a large market? Which village is more likely to have a large market? We know that where people density is too much and where people population is too, then we need a large market. So here 2240 is the largest population in village D. So we need a largest market in village D because here is a large population 2240. So we can write here, number 3, which village is more likely to have? The village D is more likely to have a large market. Because it has the largest population. Hope you understood the question number 3, and the last one is question number 4. Look here, Hakim lives in one of these villages and says, my village has a huge area but a habitable zone is limited due to river. Which village is he more likely to live? Here is huge area but a habitable zone is limited due to river. Look here, huge area, where is the huge area here? Here is number D, 2240, huge area, but habitable zone is limited due to river. So what will be here? Number 4, which village Hakim lives? Hakim lives in village C. This is the answer of number 4. My dear students, hope you understood question number 1, 2, 3, 4 of the sub number, question number 3. Practice it at your home more and more. See you soon, and till then, Allah Hafiz.